Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Core. For any previous video, we will see the how to create this map view, and inside the create this custom pin, and we need to create here silver sidebar. Create, and we need to create here some filters. Here create filters and this reset buttons. Now we need to create here this list view for nearby screen. Inside the create this list view, here toggle button for one time click to open the map, and one again click to open here the list. That's how to create this list inside the this discovery page. Let first of all we need to set here simulator in right side. Set here small and with select tab. First of all we need to open discovery page. We need to write here one flag first of all. List. By default set false. Copy this thing. We need to set here. Set this button. We need to set of the map icon. Here one condition. List view, then display map buttons, and otherwise display filter list icon. Need to this code here set state, and we need to change here flag list view flag. Okay, now set we need to first of all export this icon. Set the this catch files to export this icon. Export as a 2x size. Put here icon. And we need to copy this path first of all. Relative path. Paste here. Set this to save. First of all, we need to check here change the icon or not. This one. Okay, now change here this icon. Here. Change again. Need to pass here some padding. First of all, we need here padding. Padding widget. Metric. Horizontally give 8. That here. Now display here. We need to give here some more space. Padding here. First of all, we need to copy this thing, and we go inside here. Here, set here padding. Okay, now set padding done. Let's for create this list. So here set one condition. If user list view. Let's try again the map and get again the map first of all. List that here. Need to set here ground color. Color B. Okay, now set here. Add here at least. Double we need to create this row. Need to copy this data from the home screen. Both data that here by array done. Post this one function. Now list view builders and we need past here context here that here then here banner set. List view. List view. Then display this. Otherwise not display. This list. Otherwise display this map view. Here set to condition. First of all, the not list. Then display Google map. And here second row for the filter. Not the list view. Then display filter view. Here. Like look this here to first of all set the thing that here need to create here first of all only but this thing we need to pass here item count here by area length we need to create row for this row create we set common widget and file get new file need to write here nearby cell list row we need to create here state test widget and we need to import here this material dependency. Past year. This data object or inside in map. Past year. Object. Past year. White value. Dot. Save this file. And we need to import here nearby copy here import this wizard first of all. Past here. Here object nearby array index of the value the map functional past year app object here new user so please subscribe my channels and press the notification bell icon and get the every new video notification and if you have any question so please write down in comment I will give the answer need to create this design copy all go inside the get here box decoration into box decoration color is equal to white and we need to here border radius circular and need to give some shadow box shadow bracket past year box shadow past year color black past year radius offset or drop shadow into carrier to path y is equal that's some margin const give symmetric vertically give 8 horizontally give 15 we need to give some padding that const which is insert set here with the cement the wall 8 we need to create here child wall. Past year okay. Object name edge string we need to here with we need media media query. Right. Hit box speed over set corner it. Flip are rect and border radius. Hi. First. Time rate must be. Copy dear it. Check push right. Get here. For space for with a title push get copy the input here and then need to add here title past year app object name past year address copy again this thing time we need to give white space. Copy again. I'm here. Reload pull app because we need after load this at this text not working. Can toggle map and list. We need toggle to list here display. Need to now right way. Now we will is it's bit fast here. Okay. First of all, the fill bookmark icon. The set pool. Past year. Show. What screen? This bit at one we need to now create your container. Color primary border radius. Set by some padding const edges inset metric vertically 4 horizontally 8 past child copy this first here const will format this text first of all double first copy it go inside the color extension. If you are new user, so please check the old video how to create file and in detail. Check. It said that we mark page, copy this page. No any need mode. Copy. Copy it. Bookmark. You know, need to your map. Marks. Remove and use this text. Don't need it. Get state. No need marker. Remove this icon because both pages are similar to them, only one different. Get the icon, copy it, get the one, get this widget in up. Multiple use of the this and show get one time and triple time. Do not create the duplicate coding. One plate. One cell automatically. Cell. Need to here. Now this all. Put this couple. Put this set folder. Need to pop path. it. Contents. width. Now we need book. Now book. Now this bookmark page is corner radius. Go. So view folder and insert the home folder and home insert the create one option. List. Here and add create your stateful widget. First of all, action list, we need to pass here, import this material library, we need to create your scaffold. Need to past here. background color, we need that here background t color bg. To import this color extension, past here body, set here grid here silvasa, this also create total, give your space also this space for hand. We need to give here main axis space for tuple to pass here const value for this warning. We need to create here context text and text return here need to copy first of all this collection inside to home page. We need home page to copy this collection area here, create this duplicate value. We need to give more value and now we need to this collection arrow which place we need to copy this project with this cell already create previous video, that's why I have not create the duplicate. Need to copy this logic and paste here. And we import this get it to past here item count size. We need to set the collection area dot length and need to set here think need to configure this collection list inside here scroll button set here. To past navigator what material route here. Next dot option view put this option view put here now this thing that is check form check all screen are the create in preview only said you're not working because we need to now give the year aspect ratio. We need to first of all add here this aspect ratio. We need to pass 0.2 we need to first shells and the coding. We need to create this cell with joy. To paste here this for sidebar close that here semicolon, remove this search, no need it to no need any sense. That button indicator dot pop text button to go back, and we need to write your text collection. That here by at here. All. You can tell the width. Paste here terms cell, remove this width, last one tag. Then we tag. Read. This dot read need to copy this thing. Will to take you in this space. Get here. Heading edges insert set here trick vertically give the horizontally give the core. Thank you for watching this video. If you're new user, please subscribe my channels and press the notification bell icon. You can get the new video notification. And if you any question, please write down in comment section. I will give the answer. Bye. Have a nice day.